In January 2020, David Steinbeck made his acting debut in the stunning indie short Cat Bond. Following the film blowing up and David becoming a global success, we decided to check in and see how he was coping with the newfound fame. Well, what can I say? My life after Cat Bond has been fucking phenomenal. I've ditched the halls for a four-bed semi-detached.
I thought you moved back with your parents because of the lockdown.
Well, yeah, I did. But I get my own room, you know what I mean. And I did buy myself some hot new wheels.
Are you old enough to drive?
Of course I fucking am! What do you think this is? You know what, I'm fucking out of here. Fuck you. Yeah, I know. I'll come back. They'll pay me more. You sit in this interview. I keep telling you to tell people that I'm 18, not fucking 12. I don't give a shit if it's good for my brand. Fucking useless! Okay, we can continue.
So, what projects have you been doing?
So I branched off into the art of drumming. I do it a little bit non-traditional. Other artists, say they're part of a band, or you might be a session drummer. Not me. I make novels, stories, through drumming. I show my life's work through the art of drumming.
Can you show us one?
Yeah, sure. Okay. This one's called Despair. I've also branched out into the world of ASMR.
Daddies. Oh, a lovely wee roll and slice. Oh. Wee bit of red sauce with that and all. Maybe a fried egg.
Look, all in all, Cat Bond was the best project I ever worked on. It had everything. Comedy.
What the f*** is a jellical cat?
Romance.
Yeah, Mr. Bond.
Tragedy.
I swear I was meant to win this fight.
Gang fights. Street fights. Brexit. Social distancing. It was beautiful. But you know what? I keep going. I'm on the up. I'm gonna keep doing projects, working through, chipping away. You know what? I'm gonna be like you. I'm gonna choose.